Pour your oil. The Prophet commanded the widow to pour her oil on borrowed vessels. He asked her to keep borrowing and borrowing and borrowing and borrowing as much as she can, and pour into more and more and more borrowed vessels. Remember, you have the anointing of God, that God wants you to pour into the lives of others. When I am in need, why should I pour into the lives of others? No, by pouring into borrowed vessels, that's how you come out of your debts. By serving others, that's how you are blessed. By giving to God, to His kingdom, to His people, to those in God's will, is how you have your needs met. You have oil, pour it on, keep pouring it on, and let your blessing multiply to that extent in exponential proportions. God bless you.